Within days, on the orders of Vivianne, I was on my way to take part in the fertility rites known as the Beltane Feast. The ceremony she called the Great Marriage. To whom I would be given, I did not know. But Vivianne assured me that the future of Avalon depended on my playing the role of the Virgin Huntress, and that my partner would be the man who killed the King's Stag. As I returned to the Holy Isle, a great longing gripped my heart. I hoped that the man at the Beltane Rites had been Lancelot, but I had never seen his face. There had been no hint as to who he really was.